lose, and he didn't want to give his players any excuse to lose tonight. Rich?
Oh, that's a flag. Terrell Roberts was hammered. And let's hope Roberts is okay.
And if there's a picture that illustrates the style of play of this Fresno State team in two opening games against big-time opponents, Kendall Edwards just painted the picture. You can